Hi, welcome back. I'm just gonna stall for this session. We're gonna stall SQL Server for our exercise because we need it for the MIM. So I'm just gonna browse to the SQL image on my virtual machine, and then we will throw the installation. Now I've got my SQL on s instance. We go here and media, and this we just have a look. That was this PC, and you can see the SQL is there. I'm just gonna run the SQL installation and install local copy. In your scenario, you can use any SQL instance in your environment to host your main database. Otherwise, you can have a local installation like my one. It's a test environment, mine. So you can choose to do that, or you can basically install it on a proper SQL box and you can use it across the network. So part of the prereq for the MIM installation, you do need to have the SQL. So I'm just going to installation new standalone. And I will be installing SQL locally so we can install it. I think I've I thought I had a local instance. If not, we just need to install the right maybe component, but it is the same steps involving in installing the SQL. Yeah, so if you have a look, it's 2014 and we'll just walk through the installation. And we'll see if this help around installing the MIM identity tool. So, excuse me for being slow, it's a test environment, so that's why it's taking time. And I might even running out this little space. So, we'll see. And it's nearly there. Is checking the local settings. And hopefully it's nearly there. Let's just give it a couple of minutes. And here we go. Started the check. It's a bit slow, so I will be pausing sometimes just to make sure I'm not gonna make you bored while we're waiting. But here we go. So we're gonna just ignore that one. We're not gonna update next to here. And you can see SQL could not search for an update, which is fine. I do not have internet connection, so I'm just gonna ignore it. In your scenario, you can install it, install the update, SQL update if you choose to. Next to here. And we'll see what happened. We've got already local installation. So we'll check that one and we'll see it's already will detect the local installation and we'll basically just add the new, you know, the right rules you can see on the left hand side. So skipping some of these files, it should be a bit faster, but please bear with me while we're doing the SQL. It does take some time, a bit long, you know, the SQL installation if you've done it before. There we go. So it did pass most of the requirement. Let's go for next. We do have an existing you can see there, it's a evaluation copy. I'm just gonna, you can go for new your scenario. My one, it will be adding feature to the an existing one. Okay. So add features and click next. So I've got replication, I've got the engine surface, and you know, should be enough for us, but in your scenario, if you need more, you can install like this what you need in the engine. I'm just gonna go for the other features which I do require. Integration surface I need, management I need, basic, and master data surface, and that should be a client. Maybe I need it later on, client integration, because later we're going to do some improvement. Otherwise, you know, you can select all your scenario and you can just click next, depending what you're going to do with your you know, environment. But in my scenario, I'm just going to do more around, you know, the other, you know, integration surfaces. So as soon as I finish, we will go and walk through the installation again, making sure the SQL surfaces started and, you know, run the setup again. Happy with all the settings? Yes. Account, service account, and next here, add the current user, which is admin to part of the domain. Change the, you know, other users integration if needed, or if you would like to add other SA password. Install only, no configuration for the services because I've already got a current sorry instance. Add an account. Next and next, happy with installation, and that should basically, you know, review all the SQL clients. I've selected all, happy with everything. Then you say install, and then you will have all the client and tools part of the, you know, your SQL installation. And as soon as that finish, we just review what we have. And it shouldn't take that long because I think I've got most of them. Otherwise, what I will do with normal, I mean, usually SQL take time to install. I'm just gonna pause it and wait when it's ready. Here we go, and the installation finished. So okay to here, so we got our SQL installation completed. Close that one, and it does require a reboot. Let's have a look before we reboot. So SQL 2014, and I've got my config. SQL Server download, configuration, database, and you can see the management studio here. Let's see, and we'll just have a look at the instance. Okay, so server name 2016. Local, that should be failed for user admin. So let's just give it a reboot, cancel, and we reboot it. And as soon as the server come up, we will check, you know, the installation and the instance of SQL Server. So that was sort of like a SQL installation high level. For us, we will be using this for the MIM. Well, let's see, we have the cocktail. The server's up and running, so log on. And let's see, we have a look. I'm just gonna resize that for us. So, okay, let's see, have a look. We got our SQL, and here is SQL 2014. Where is the management studio? We'll have a look if we can log on to the FC somewhere, management studio, and it should. Machine is part of the domain and here's our SQL using local admin. And we had some, we'll check the ports on the firewalls error here, but there's a logon failure. And let's have a look, what is it? Why we cannot log on to our SQL local SQL instance. So let's have a look. Logon, we cannot log on with the current user account. And let's just to click control panel, and I've seen this before. See what we got under local account, and we see users and groups, users, and I've got admin, and I've got okay members. What is that one? It's an administrator. And if you go to the groups, admin groups, and what's that called? Admin. And I'm just gonna add on to make it local admin on the machine. And we'll give it a try again now. And we've got our SQL account. Okay, it is SQL. And we've got our SQL. Have a look if that works. Minimize, minimize, and start. So let's try to use okay. Okay, so making sure it is if it's running. Let me see. Just got a SQL. So agent, go my agent, and go my SQL properties disabled. Later on, we will use this one, the browser. Later on, so I've got my SQL, and we'll do the reporting later on. Okay, leave the manual. Minimize, and see still log on, and what we'll do options, let's just check the log details and connection and additional. Okay, let's just try again. So we load on an account, we've got permission, we've got security, logon, and the account I'm trying to use is not there, you can't see it. So I've got an admin, so let's we go there, right click, and you log on. In this scenario I will call my admin, and that should be part of your domain. Click search, not the local machine, location will be domain. Admin, and I'm just gonna add because I had already, if you recall, add mention, I had the SQL installation already there. So go search, change the location to the entire domain. Oh man, and search for admin, check names, and I'm gonna add the admin, and what we shall make it, let's make the account to give it a permission. It says admin, setup admin, and server admin, plus security, and mapping, just map it to the master database. And shall I give it a permission? And just grab that one up so you can see it. Database access, and I think you can see here. So let's just so we have a look what we got there. And set us get permission. And what else do we go there? I think that should be okay to this. We give it permission now. And here's our account. And you can do the same with the rest. So here's our SQL. And that's all. So what we have done, we just installed SQL Server 2014 on a machine which will be utilizing it for the main installation. Thank you for watching, and I shall see you at the next part.